Hello to all the wonderful Orbians. So children, how are all of you doing? I hope all of you are great and doing well. Now children, today we are going to learn how to write Y. Small Y. We are going to learn a few things that begin with letter Y. We are going to learn how to write letter Y in the four line book. And also we are going to learn a few things that begin with letter Y. So shall we begin? Come on, take a look. Y says year. Y says year. Y says year. Y for yo-yo. Y says year. Y for yak. Y says year. Y for yam. Y says year. Y for yellow. Y says year. Y for yogurt. Y says year. Y for yoga. Y says year. Y for yarn. Y says year. Y for yoke. Okay, so these were a few things that begin with letter Y. Now let's see how to write letter Y. Come on, take a look. So children, now it is home fun time. In your Pencil Time English book, I want you to open to page number 91. As you can see over here, we are going to stick pictures of objects that begin with letter Y. We are going to stick pictures of objects that begin with letter Y. Now children, in your Pencil Time English book, open to page number 9292. As you can see over here, we are going to trace letter Y, letter small y. So come on, let's begin. Start from the dark dot, make a slanting line down. And then again from top, make a slanting line all the way down. Y again, slanting line and another slanting line. Y. Y says year. Y says year. Y says year. Okay children, in this manner you are going to trace the entire page of letter small y like this. Okay. Now children, in your Pencil Time English book, open to page number 9393. And over here, we are going to write small y in the four lines. So come on, again we are only going to trace. So come on, let's begin. Start from here, blue line to blue line, slanting line. And then blue line to red line, another slanting line. Y. Y says here. So it is from first blue line to second blue line, slanting line. And blue line to red line, another slanting line. Y. Y says year. Children, when you are writing, you are going to say like this. Y says year. Y says year. Okay? In this manner, we are going to complete the entire page of letter Y. Small y. So children, I hope you have understood the home fun activity. Till we meet again. Bye children. Take care.